We've reached the end of our journey. It's been quite a trip, getting on for 1,000 miles across Queensland in the company of a man I feel I've known for years. Les is one of the few people I've ever met who really understands the connection between the landscape and the way we live. It's been fabulous working with someone so open to other ways of doing things. And as I get to stay, I'll ask breakfast.